For sure. Thanks for the tip. All right, here we go. Whoops, the hell did I hit? Whoops. Oh, got one. Eight armor pieces, got it. Holy shit. I saw you. Where'd you go? Oh shit. guy. Damaged myself.
No.
No! I meant to take out the goddamn crucible. Son of a bitch, dude. Fuck. Alright. Not bad, though. Not bad. Trust you. What? All I gotta do is the armor, and I'm safe. Fuck. shit, I think I missed. Fuck. Oh, shit. I mean to shoot that guy. Run away. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh no, I didn't need to switch guns. Shit. No, go up. No, fuck! I went to fire it, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? So close. Maybe I should go with a gut first. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh my god, dude, again. Fuck. So close.
I got it. Thank God. Finish this fight. Alright. Destroy his body part. Oh boy. Nice damage. Oh, I fucking missed. Wow. need you fuckers to stop showing up. Left shoulder. done. Well, there we go. Thank you for the GG poison.
DLC's another level? Oh boy.
I don't know if I'll do the DLC. I should. I enjoyed the game. It's a good game. That last level is long as shit, though. I also died quite a bit, though, but a final guy takes a while. But not too bad. Like, I'd only played on normal, and it wasn't like it wasn't that bad. There's a couple parts where it gets a little iffy, but the shit on Nightmare, shit. Enemy I hated the most, fucking Marauder. Fuck those guys. We had a gore-filled game, and then we get credits with people smiling. Except for her, she's not smiling. That hat. But yeah, these guys definitely got imagination about hell on earth. I'll probably do Halo soon. I don't have it yet, but I should go get it. but I should. I didn't really care for the last Halo, though. That's why I didn't like get it like day one. Oops, I tried my controller. I think I skipped that shit by accident. Oh, for real? What? Who does that? Who makes the DLC normal harder than the regular campaign? As hard as difficulty. It's insane. I said, oh, that's not hard enough for you? Here, let's make it even harder. I don't know if I could do the DLC then. Like, games that are like too hard, like, I get it, like, you build a strategy, make it work, but this is why, like, I don't do like Dark Souls and shit, because I tried playing Neo and all that shit, but I raged so hard that I just like, yeah, I can't do this. But yeah, some it just gets annoying after a while, but we'll see. I might try it. But yeah, that's it. So now we just go back to the ship. Alright. Well, cool. Congratulations on being Doom Eternal. Continue exploring the Fortress of Doom or acquire any items that you may have missed. Alright. Alright, well, cool. Well then, that's Doom Eternal. That's gonna do it for this episode and this game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Also, Poison and the other guys on Twitch watching. If you want, I do have a YouTube page as well where I do all my uploads. If you guys ever miss anything or want to watch something else that I've played, take a look. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Late.